They now have everything.
Gold Coast Knights
complete a historic treble.